I know her, she's my mother.
She cooked that cake, she make fajitas, cheese on everything, she's a real pleaser. She make them drinks, she make them food, she keep the house clean, she's so darn cool. Go, mommy.
It's your birthday, go mommy.
Oh, we make t-shirts too, don't get it twisted.
And that's the best thing ever we do.
What it is.
And I'm cool brothers and sisters, but Emily's so cool and cute like she is.
Yeah, she's so cute as a button.
And Brian's a very cool fool. He has a lot of friends, he tries to dress cool. But I know he is not so cool, because he thinks he is all that cool.
Yeah, Brian is cool like some ice. Yeah, every time I talk to him, he's nice. Yeah, he do his homework, get his work right. Yeah, we be up kind of late at night. Yeah, Vanessa, she stay with her pink shoes on. All night.
Let me say one thing about Joe. Joe's a very cool fool. Yeah. I mean, he's a very cool dude. He has a mohawk. He looks like the people who come out in the Black Girl Peas. And and he's a coach, he's so cool, he does track volleyball and all those cool stuff.
Yeah, coach is cool.
And my mom's like red as an apple right now, yeah. Also a lobster, I know that. And he's like, oh my god.
Yeah, right now, right now. Go, Emily, with
it's
your zebra zone. Go, Emily, with
she your zebra zone. She also eats paper and loves that thing.
And she draws on anything that she can find. Go,
she
Emily.
She loves sugar. She loves chocolate cake.
And she wants
loves
everything sweet she sees.
She picks it all up.
Go, Emily.